our Kauai Fashion Weekend, and we start with our next collection, Kaikini's Bikinis Designs, which, by the way, just won the SBA Woman of the Year Award. Kaikini Bikinis was started by its owner and designer, Taryn Rodriguero.
Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup.
The ones in the market did not seem to be functional or durable as she expected. Without any experience in sewing or designing, she brought it on. It took her 8 months to master the craft, and she has never looked back ever since. Truly a Cinderella story. Our Kauai Fashion Weekend. Kaikini's Bikinis Design recently won the SBA Woman of the Year Award.
On a Saturday, and I won't be long. Gotta paint my nails, put my high heels on. It's Saturday, and I won't be long. Till I hit the dance floor, hit the dance floor. I got all I need. No, I ain't got cash, I ain't got cash. But I got you, baby. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I don't need no money. As long as I can feel the beat. I don't need no money. As long as I keep dancing.
Kaikini's Bikinis.
This may not be perfect, but I'm happy.
Bikini Bikini Design. Recently won the SBA Women of the Year. Taryn Rodiguero. Bikini Bikini. And the bikinis too. Let's bring out Taryn.
So Ron, before we bring out the final designer.
We gotta greet Taryn first.
There she is. Desiree Aguinaldo. And the bikini designer. Taryn. Here we go. Taryn Rodiguero. Taryn Rodiguero and Desiree Aguinaldo. We're going to have another foray into that award.